fourth planet in the solar system, Mars. Humanity's first colony on Mars, MPO. MPO is a new hope for thousands of people seeking a fresh start. I didn't get one though. For over 15 months, I've been confined in MPO's prison, Block B05, Cell 6. My name is, well, was Dr. Albert West. It's just West now, at least to the guards. A lab accident granted me a new title, murderer. I was thrown in here right after. That's all in the past. I've got worse problems now. My rations have run out. The guards are missing. Emergency power's still on. I've been stuck in here for a week. I still can't figure out what happened. When this began, my cell was never open for the day's morning headcount. After several hours, my tray slot opened up. It was the guard, Hank. His eyes were strange. I could tell something horrible was going on.
There will be a transfer today. Be ready at 1700 hours. And take this. It'll be your only meal today.
I heard shuffling and whispering through the slot. I couldn't make out what they were saying. My tray slot closed abruptly without another word. A prisoner transfer? And what was going on with Hank's eyes? For a brief moment, I had forgotten I was hungry at all. A siren went off.
Attention, all prisoners. Cells will be opened one at a time. Follow the guards and obey their instructions. Prisoners that fail to comply will be executed on the spot. Cell block B05 is first.
I heard the unmistakable rumble of cell doors opening through the walls.
Cell 1. Cell 2. Cell 3. Cell 4. Cell 5.
Next was my cell. I was ready to get out of here.
Cell 6.
Suddenly, darkness. It was completely silent. I peeked through the gap in the door, but the hall was empty. The guards were gone. Emergency power finally kicked in. The air duct's fan started spinning again, but the door didn't budge. I was stuck. I've tried yelling, pounding, blinking my can. No one's coming. My last resort is the air duct. The fan's barely spinning. Maybe it's safe to pass through by now. I don't have a choice. I can't hold on for much longer. I have to survive. Please,